Okay, some of you may remember my 1992-93 GE clock radio. I'm in my brother's room because I'm going to show you another one, because this is going to be called probably something different here, but I'm using it on my flip video right now. And right now, if I'm in my brother's room, I'm going to show you the ones that you have never saw before. This is probably a 1980s GE clock radio. This is actually used to be my brother. This is from my brother's collection, and this is the one we just got. This is the one my brother had, this one, because it's not mine. But this is made by the same company, GE. And here are some of the stuff they have. It's got the snooze, the sleep, wake, hour, minute buttons, the off, on, music alarm, the volume, and the AM/FM controls. And this is a pretty interesting unit. It's an off-on music alarm system, and this is a great item. It's got the tuning, and it has the clock display. But if you saw this one on there, it's made by GE. It was modeled 7-4624B. It's wood grain finish on polystyrene, and it's made in Malaysia. And of course, you see the sticker right here is the date code. It says 3742K. I'm not sure what year it was actually made. Probably, I'm not sure, from the 80s. And it's got 9-volt batteries, which I think it's right there. Yeah, it has a battery compartment if you want to see it right there. Probably I don't have time to make a video here because it's under the 10-minute limit. But who cares? I can't open the batteries. Yep, it has a vintage Duracell batteries. Yeah, this stuff has vintage Duracell batteries, I know. And it has some a little bit of corrosion here, but well, don't worry, it'll leave it there. And now for a demonstration. Oh yeah, Vinyl Records Never Die also had the 45 of this. This is for you. I know if you haven't watched Red 12-inch singles, I know you like this. Happy by Surface. I know if you like this one. Now for AM. And here's the wake time. Yeah, it's like 12 a.m. And here's the alarm sounds. Let's wait for 1 minute and see what it happens. You can see it's wake to music and alarm. Let's turn all the way down here and see what happens. This is a clock radio. I know it's ours, but it belongs to my brother, so here it is. Yep, same thing with this annoying sound. And there you go. Yeah, it has the wake time and all that stuff. It wakes to music and wakes up to... Yeah, we had to go back to the regular time, so it's like... Yeah, you can change any minute you want, if you want to desire. And there you go! The the 1980s GE clock radio. I'm glad you enjoyed this video, and stay tuned for some more items just for you. So, talk to you later.